eyeliner, white belts, deep cut. That was a deep cut. You wearing a white belt right now? Joey's ready. There's also the time when Paramore had to play a lot of shows with hardcore bands, and so we did everything that we could in our power to come across as a hardcore band. And I don't know if you've seen me, but it didn't go super well. This is the song where, for us, so much of our career began. It's the year that it started, really. And it's the year that my dad stopped driving the van that we toured in. And he stopped taking us to, where did he take it? Texas Roadhouse to eat all of our, that's an American thing. Honestly, it's like Outback Steakhouse, but do you know about Outback, or is that also just American? No rules, just right. This is the song called Misery Business.
Are seeing their first